Hey guys, what's up? So we're down to top 8 at Evo today on Sunday. So for Arcade Edition, we have Sako versus Xian, and this is in Winners. And then we have Tokido versus PR Balrog. In Losers, we have Daigo versus Infiltration and Gamer B versus Haitani. So I'm wondering, what do you guys think is going to happen between these top 8 on AE? I'm really rooting for Daigo to take down Infiltration and take number 1 again, because I know in the Street Fighter 25th anniversary and Evo last year, Daigo just got mauled on two occasions. So over in Marvel, we have Flocker and Justin and Angelic versus Cloud, and they're in Winners. And in Losers, we have Ranma-sama and Chris G and Filipino Champ versus Zach. So who do you guys think is going to win in first place for Marvel as well? Now over in KOF 13, we have Mad KOF versus Tokido, and we have Hee-Sun Woo versus Verna, and they're in Winners. Now over in the loser side, we have Romance versus Reynolds, and we got Fox versus Xian. I'm wondering, where the hell is Bala? Like, I didn't really find any information on Bala, and I don't know why he didn't show up for Evo this year for KOF 13. So over in Injustice, we have Chris G versus DJT88, and DJT is the guy who won Mortal Kombat over at Evo this year. And we also have Slayer versus KDZ. If you guys don't know who KDZ is, he's over from EMP. He's a really good Superman player. And those four are in the Winners. And over in the loser side, we have Ryo versus Theo. We also have Godspeed versus PR Rog. So who do you guys think is going to win Injustice for there? I'm thinking maybe it might be either Chris G or it might be KDZ. Now over in Super Smash Bros. Melee, we have Wobbles versus Dr. Peepee and Hungry Box versus Mewtwo King, and they're in Winners. Over on the loser side, we have Shroomed versus Armada, and we have Mango versus Ice. Now I don't follow Smash Bros. That much, but I'll still watch it if I have time because I want to see what happens. So I did watch a little bit of Smash on Saturday. It does look really fun, and I gotta say, it is a fighting game overall. There's a lot of spacing, there's a lot of footsies, there's actual combos as well. So I gotta say, it is a fighting game from what I saw on the footage on stream on Saturday. It looks really, really good. Although it looks more fast paced than I actually remember the game playing at. So, like, we had some players that were really controlling a lot of space from the edges whenever they would knock someone down. Like, they would jump over to the edge and then they would hang there to kind of force the other person to not have any space to jump onto. And they would use the same strategy when they would knock someone up into the air. Like, when they'd come down, they kind of anticipate where they're going to land. So they would knock them up in the air again. So anyways, so those are the top 8 for the games at Evo. Now we still have yet to see the footage for Killer Instinct for the trailer there, for the fourth character reveal, and we also have the expected trailer reveal for the update for Street Fighter 4, which is supposedly not going to be called version 2013 or 2014. So I'm guessing it might be called Ultimate Street Fighter 4, kind of like what they did with Marvel vs. Capcom 3. You know, they just added Ultimate to the end of it, and who knows? I'm wondering if this might be the last actual update to the Street Fighter 4 series, because I think the game's like running on, what is it, four or five years? Well, it came out in 2008 in Japan for arcades, and the console release came out in 2009. So we're running on 4 years right now, and almost on five for actual console release. But I think this might be the last update for the Street Fighter 4 series. But we have yet to see. I think they might actually work on something different. But as for the new characters, I'm looking forward to trying out Hugo, because when I played him in Street Fighter Cross Tekken, he kind of played alright, except because of the chain combo system, he was actually really good as well. So I'm looking forward to trying out Hugo in Street Fighter 4 in the new update. So that's it for now. Let me know who you guys think is going to win top 8 in each game. This is it, so I'll see you guys later.